frustrated. Okay.
I'm gonna start this. My name is Skyler D. Sanchez.
My name is Erica Karina Courtney.
Austin Dusenbery.
I'm Sara Bracamonte, and I've been in acting for 2.5 years.
Joe Aragon. And I've been in acting for 2 or 3 years, one of those two.
I've been in acting for since the beginning of my sophomore year.
2 years now. This is my third year, final year.
I've been in acting for the past 3 years. This year will be 4. This is my 4th year in acting. It's my 2nd year in advanced.
Why am I personally in acting? I'd say because high key, I love acting.
I was put in the class on accident. Thought it was really dumb. I was one of those cocky sports kids that suck at sports.
I'm in acting because it's something that I can get passionate about. It brings you together with a lot of other students that are similar to you, so it develops a sense of family and a bond.
I don't know, it was just super enjoyable, and it was actually something I was good at. And I feel like it's changed me a lot as a person.
I like to be on stage and portray a character just to kind of step out of my own life and into someone else's.
I don't know, I'm really pumped up for our troupe this year.
I look forward to this year, just to see how acting goes this year. Hopefully we kind of get a little more out there.
More involvement and more enthusiasm all around for the acting program.
Changes that I hope to see. Well, definitely fundraising.
Us winning at festival, that'd be a good change.
Just more work, I think, because a lot of people just don't really want to do work sometimes.
I want everyone to, I know everyone says this, but I want us to be more of a group and not little cliques, because I know we're better than we were last year, but we still have little groups.
Our officers are really good, including me. Just kidding. Edit that out, please.
I want people to be enthusiastic about plays as they are about sports games.
What do I look forward to the most this year? Probably.
I gotta say festival.
I look forward to the festival play this year.
Festival, definitely, and whatever the main school play is going to be, because I heard it's going to be a musical, possibly, so I want to do that.
My favorite play up to this point would definitely be Midsummer Night's Dream.
My favorite play was A Midsummer Night's Dream.
I think my favorite play is probably either Booby Trap or Game of Tiaras.
Game of Tiaras, just because I think it's the funnier one out of all of them.
Probably Game of Tiaras. I'm getting to play the Little Mermaid.
Well, that's it. So any last advice you have for your future self, because we're redoing these interviews at the end of the year, so if there's anything else you want to add in.
Future Skyler, I hope you accomplished a lot.
Future self, you're amazing.
Be more out there. Don't be so shy.
Your skin will get clear. Your hair will grow.
Future officers, keep me in shape.
Kill it.
I hope you did. And,
I always knew this day would come. We'd be standing one by one with our future in our hands. So many dreams, so many plans. I always knew after all these years there'd be laughter, there'd be tears, but never thought I'd walk away with so much joy but so much pain.
Just opens up, but it's so hard to say goodbye. All right, what is your favorite acting memory?
It's definitely the musical.
Whenever you're able to put your own expression or twist into the player performance.
Times we all came like after school.
Definitely when Joe, Austin, and Jonas biffed it.
I think meeting all the new people that I could meet and also the musical, because it was really fun.
I think it's a tie. I really loved the musical and I really loved being in the class plays, After Hours, and Cinders.
Was it the first time you've been fully in charge of something like that?
Yeah, definitely. But I'm glad that I got to do a lot of it because there are a lot of theaters around here that look for people to do stuff, and now I have experience.
Looking back at the year, what do you think was our greatest improvement?
Getting to involve more people.
The club itself, I feel like, is progress because we never had a club.
We got a bunch more people. Maybe a little publicized more because I felt like our crowd was a little bit bigger.
I think we did. Like, I think the musical was pretty big. I think that's going in the right direction, definitely.
So you are completely new starting this semester, right?
Mm-hmm.
And why did you choose to join?
Towards the middle of the year, I joined Thespian Club.
I had a few friends in acting, and they said it was pretty fun.
I chose to join after going to the Thespian Club after school with my sister.
The play.
Which one?
Rock Around the Block.
It was just a new experience.
It's definitely a fun class. I'm definitely more outgoing now.
Okay, what's the biggest improvement you've seen?
I feel like I've improved a little bit with comedy. I want to get better with drama, though.
Myself, nothing. I still play the same parts. Acting, nothing. I still play the same parts. And that brings me to my next point. Freshman, if you have facial hair and you look like a man, you're going to get a girl part, so just deal with it, okay? Because I had to do that shit twice. Excuse my language.
So what is your career plan? Do you plan to go into acting in your future?
Yes. My plan is to go to Eastern and study theater there, and we'll see how that goes.
And do you have any advice to incoming freshmen or anybody who looks to join acting?
I'm gonna miss this. I'm gonna miss all of you guys. Just want to say I definitely recommend the class.
And I'm gonna miss this program and everyone in it.
I'd say probably just take it and, give it a chance.
Be yourself. Be a rebel with the cause.
I really wish I joined sooner.
Actors just do it and have fun. That's literally what I did. I ended up having a blast.
And just all the fun times that we had together. And it was good.
Shout out to Jason. I don't think he's in the video. Shout out to Jason.
Is there anything you want to say to the seniors that are leaving?
Don't go.